Guess it's my lucky day.
Come again, eh?
Our friend the innkeeper may love this city, but it's not going to help.
What are you talking about?
Well, no matter how much he loves it, he's just a man. He doesn't have the power to change anything. No, he needs someone with real power to do that for him.
Oh my, give it a rest, okay? I really need to get Voosh back, like, yesterday. Can you show me how to use those Tirana things?
Rubian!
Oh, hey, easy, dude!
You must rest, my friend.
You don't look so good. You okay?
Test of time, it's one hard. The sea years flitter-flutter.
I fear his condition is worsening.
Bob, you gotta keep it together.
Stronger with each day. I fear he has not long left.
What? No, he can't give in to it now. What about the Ballo stuff?
It could certainly stabilize him, stop it from spreading further.
Well, then let's go get some more of it.
It's no use. Whatever we had, we used in the aftermath of last night's massacre. We came here in search of more, alas. Not a drop remains.
Shit. He can't die. Auden needs him. I need him. Athia needs him. There's gotta be more.
Ballo trees come originally from Avoilet. Perhaps you'll find more there.
Great. Show me where. I'll go get it.
You must make for the castle town. Look for more trees like this one, and pray some still have resin to give.
Got it. He can't die. He's my only hope.
Well, if it's Avoilet you're looking for, I believe it's south of here. Shall we?
Hey, Bob.
Really? What more can the old loon possibly tell us?
Oh, hello. I have a question for you. A riddle. Yes, perhaps. Jog my memory. What means more to me than anything else in the entire world? Yes! Yes, that's right! Ori is more important to me than anything! Well, except, perhaps, Callista. Family. Yes, family. Thank you, Frey.
Nothing to thank me for. I'll be back as soon as I've got that resin. Hang in there until then, okay?
I want you to have this. It is a memory of a better time.
Hold it close.
Check in home.
Wow, I will. Family, huh?
Still thinking about what the old man said?
Not really, just... guess I never really thought about how deep the whole family thing went for Bob until now. It's all shriveled up.
An unavoidable result of harvesting the sap, unfortunately.
So that's it? This tree's basically...
You should be able to find balu trees in the town surrounding the castle in Avo Alet. Whether sap still flows through their veins or not is another matter.
A cat.
Well, are you going after it?
So this is where you were taking us. You led me here on purpose, didn't you? Just the cutest.
Shepherd's Meadow, Belfry.
Why are you stopping?
This is where the kid died. It feels like a million years ago.
You avenged her death.
Avenged? Yeah. She was so sweet to me. Life dealt her such a shitty hand, but she was so sweet to me. She had so much ahead of her.
The people here understand that life can be short. They live in the long shadow of death cast by the Tantas. Perhaps the constant sense of her own mortality amplified the child's kindness to others.
She was so young. And then people like me get 21 years. 21 useless years. It just doesn't seem fair.
Oh, come now. There's so much still to live for.
Yeah, sure. What if I got a cat and a long-ass rap sheet? At least in New York, I don't get other people.
Tanta's blessings.
You think after all the misery and destruction they've caused that they still have blessings to give?
Yes, I do. They represented the best in us. That idea doesn't die just because their current cells are corrupted. Frey, I came to tell you that I was mistaken.
Say what?
I misjudged you. The people are afraid. I am afraid. They look to me in the council for hope that we cannot give them. But maybe you can.
I should go.
Yeah, it's a cons bug.
Stop by to pay your respects, too. Huh, you miss her? Sorry, I know you do.
Oh, look. Kitty dropped something. Can't have been too upset if it left you there.
How far now?
We're getting closer.
And so, to Avo Islet, home of Brav, Tanta of justice, punisher of crimes. For the people's sake, if nothing else, we'll pray for your safe return.
Forgive you. You killed him.
Elif, stop that at once.
He was rather attached to his father, if I recall. But murderer? Goodness me.
He thinks I'm a...
You must forget. His father was lost to the corruption. He became something other than human. And you...
No.
But I must make the boy see sense. He must be made to understand that there was no other way.
There wasn't.
No. I once served Tanta Prav. She is no longer herself. There can be no denying that. And so, in her absence, we must learn to judge right and wrong for ourselves, and to teach others, too. To judge fairly, and without bias. That is our role now. Our new purpose.
Well, he's certainly not lacking for conviction. That child really had it in for you, didn't he? But it wasn't your fault. It was Prav's. Don't forget that. He's her victim, not yours. And if something isn't done, there'll be more victims before too long.
Ugh, just leave me alone.
You killed my daddy. I'll never forgive you. Never!
You must forgive, young Elder.
Are we there yet?
Not long now. No. What Johidi said is right. You're the only one who can...
No, absolutely not. I am not killing another one. I will not be responsible for more pain.
I'm just saying.
No, we're done here.
Are you still irritated with me?
What do we got here? Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
This one.
is the place.
Just up ahead.
Let's take this photo. That's that.
Guess that'll do.
Thank you. Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
I get a good angle. Nice.
Passable.
How far now?
Getting closer.
Stay the hell out.
Let me guess. That makes you want to go in all the more?
old this place is.
I guess fairly ancient.
Finders keepers. Hey, come at me! Or are you scared?
Let's show them a thing or three.
What's with these guys? Ugh, they're so annoying.
Let's bring them down to earth, shall we? Yeah. That kind of magic has more range.
Kinda guessed that already.
Such enthusiasm.
We got.
Seems this is the end of the road.
Back we go.
That's a good find. Then I suppose we turn back.
Huh.
Guess that's what you get for stealing from a Tanta.
They were certainly trying to keep the contents of this place well hidden.
How am I supposed to fight something that looks like that?
I suppose you could always run and hide.
Thought I'd find you here.
Still my writing.
Tomorrow. Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless. It's just up ahead.
Uh-huh. Figured we'd find another one in Janoon.
Find one we have.
Why am I way up there? Maybe going this way.
Close?
Not really, no.
Look at that. Olas before all this shit went down.
I doubt there's anyone left who remembers when she looked like this.